stupid, but kind of funny. Not the scenario, but the fact that I'm really fighting these tears right now. Largely in part that I'm hanging out with a girl tomorrow. That hopefully is attracted to me, and I don't want my eyes to be puffy. That's literally probably my biggest motivator not to cry right now. Because I can guarantee you they're gonna be puffy.
Yeah, I'm tired of a 20-some, not even 21. Love you like yesterday, yesterday's not enough. But age, am I coming to this high? How you broke and you go with a lifeguard when we get so old, oh. So we take a little hit on Sunday drive tonight. Where you going? Only know you're going. Only know that I've had too many laughs to feel dread. Enough to feel something better. Something better. My uncle had a DM me, I don't have his number, and my dad's got him blocked. How we talk is such a bummer, what if I were in the stop? Got me crying to my mother, she's a motherfucking clock. You talk to me whenever I got the best mother. She knows it's like a sedative. Dad's as tired as he's ever been. I know you're tired of your relative. I know you're tired.
Eternal rest grant to her, O Lord, and let light perpetual shine upon her. May her soul, and the souls of all the faithful departed, through the mercy of God, rest in peace. Love you all and praying for you guys.
I can't relate myself, I remember last days myself. There's nothing left you need to say. See it in your face, no way. I won't remember.